Survival in the Bollywood industry is not as easy as it may sound. And the reasons why Sonam Kapoor has continued to exist in the film industry is because of her good looks, style statement and her star kid status. The actor often makes the headlines for her obnoxious statements that sparked a debate in the past. We dug into her old interviews and came across 7 instances when she made the most stupid statements that either made no sense or were either demeaning to others. On her appearance on talk show Coffee with Karan, she said, "If you're not good looking, you're a good actor. You know what I mean." This was a direct insult to critically acclaimed stars like Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Pankaj Tripathi, who gained success with their hard work and talent and not by the so-called good looks. In addition, she said, "People who make so-called art films, why do they have to take like not good-looking people? Like why?" She was once asked what advice she would like to give Pariniti Chopra, to which she said, "Please don't wear tight clothes." Sonam body shaming Pariniti didn't go well with many people. Sonam, who has given more flops than hits, said, "I am considered an icon in my 20s, whereas people are considered icons in their 40s or after they die." After Sonam got a tag of a fashion icon in Bollywood, she began to comment on others. She said in a statement, "Deepika Padukone doesn't have her own style." Well, that's not it. The star brat went on to say, "I would give a sense of fashion to the entire industry. They all suck." When Sonam became the brand ambassador of a cosmetic brand which was endorsed by Aishwarya, Sonam shocked everyone after she said, "Aishwarya Rai is an auntie from another generation."